谢谢呀，忘了忘了忘，to forget，忘了，我忘了，谢谢 Janelle，谢谢，谢谢。OK，one question，Stephen，look at this photo. This is a OK. This word is 借，借 to borrow。To lend, 借. In English, we have two different ways, right? But in Chinese, only one. 借, borrow, and to lend. I lend you something. I borrow you something. 借, 借书证, library card, or 图书证, either way. 图书证 or 借书证. Okay? Okay, Stephen. 这是谁的借书证？
解释证，
这是谁的借书证？
Whose library card is it？这是谁？马大为解释证。
这是马大为的借书证。Yes，马大为的专业是什么？
对，马大为的。专业，所以I forgot the last part of the sentence.
马，
马大伟的，Can you repeat the sentences? Because I forgot
专
the last
业 major，
part. 专业is major. Where is
read the photo，
it? Is it? I'm not sure. Is that something Chinese language? No? No.
五四，Janelle，谢谢 Stephen。Janelle，马大为的专业，
马大伟的sorry，专业是大中
Yes，
文
中文，中文，just 中文。
Okay.
This is a department 系，中文
Yes.
系，中文，that's for major。那号码 number，right？So，马大为的借书证号码是多少？马大为的借书证号码，library card number，借书
Oh.
号码。
Okay.
You
201
sure?
是 Wait, where is it? Oh my gosh.
This is a 学号，学
Oh,
号，
student number. Okay.
哎，
So is it below the barcode here? So I guess that's it. A 零八零四。
complete your sentence.
哦，马大伟的，How do I say library card again？
Here. 借书证，借。
借书证，OK，马大伟的借书证的号是。A，I don't know what to say.
Yes.
零八零四。
那马大为的学号是多少？学号，student ID。
OK，马大伟的学，Why am I always saying that wrong？
学号，
学号的，no 是2019-02-90-23。
yes. Then to use the word to use 用，
哦，有。
用，OK，用，有用，有 have has plus 用 useful。没用 or 没有用，useless。Yes。
OK。
那这个借书证，马大为可以用几年？ 这个借书证 this card 马大为可以 could 用 use 几年 how many years?
Where's the expiry date? Is that it?
It's there. 可以几年?
Ma大为可以用 三年
Yes, excellent. 三年 Then this word. Could you please tell us how to read these two words? You know
wait.
It.
Maybe, but it's kind of hard to read the handwriting. Okay, so I know that last character looks like Yue.
No, it's one word.
What is this?
To pass. To set. Yes, to pass. In Chinese.
I don't know.
You just
that.
Said it. 过生日 to celebrate birthday or something past. This is 过. This is the second word of a week.
Wait, Xing Chi?
The second word of week. 过期
Yeah, I don't know what I don't think I know that one.
You of course you know 星期.
Yeah.
星期 means week, right?
Yes.
This is the word 期.
Oh, you meant okay. That's what you meant. Oh.
So 过期 past the date. 过 means to pass. 七, term or date. So pass the date, which means to expire.
Oh yeah, I see that now.
过期 expire. Then one last question. 马大为的借书证什么时候过期?
马大为, I keep forgetting the word for library card.
借书证
马大伟的借 Sorry, this is right to do. Okay. 马大伟的借书证
什么时候过?
This is right, okay. 2019
什么?
I'm trying to see it expires in 2022 because it's 3 years.
Yes.
Time
first. 马大为的借书证. Time.
马大为的借书证.
Mm-hmm.
2022年. 国际
Yes, that's it. 马大为的借书证 2022年过期 Then 你的学生证什么时候过期? 真的 你的学生证什么时候过期? Your student ID.
Oh, mine. Oh, when does that? That's...
什么时候过期?
This year, actually, 我的
student
学生
card ID identification 证
just 证
just 证 学生证
that's when 2022年国际
过期, yes. 谢谢, Michael, 早上, 上午好。
上午好,老师。
Okay, Michael, sorry, 马大为的借书证, 可以借几本书？
马达维可以借
几本？
十本
，yes， 十本 ，here， 借十本。一本书可以借多长时间？
借七四十天。
Yes， 四十天。门，马大为是什么时候上的大学？
请再说一遍。
马大为是什么时候上的大学？
马大为，马大为是，
什么时候？
2019年
上的大学。He started his university life in 2019年。
2019年。
OK，question. OK，timetable. Michael， 你今天有什么课？
我今天有2课。
什么课？
两门课。
什么？
我要听。听汉语听和
汉语听力课。
听力课和汉语 keep forgetting tutorial.
Mao plus language.
Mao 汉语
口语课。口语，你家有几口人 ？That 口 plus language 口语课。
What's the question saying exactly?
你今天有什么课？
我今天有两口课。
两门课。
两门课。我有某口汉语。
No. 口语 for tutorial speaking oral.
汉语口语。That's correct.
Yes. 口语课。
汉语听力 ，or is it 力听？
听力课。
听力课。All right. So, 我有汉语口语和汉语口语课。
听力课。听力课，你什么时候有汉语语法课？Yes.
我没有法语语课。
Okay. How to say French?
法语。
Read it from backwards. Read it backwards.
语法 grammar
seminar。 那你什么时候有语法课？汉语语法课。
我有汉语语法课。星期二。和星期四。
星期二和星期四 ，remember time Times first.
All right, so 星期下午星期二和下午星期四 我有语法课。
来，星期二下午和星期四下午 or 星期二和星期四下午
我有。
那question 一星期 Michael 一星期你一共有多少节课 一星期你一共有多少节课
节课，节什么意思？节
means a word for classes.
Okay. 我有六节课。
In total?
You mean individual sessions? All right. If it's individual sessions,
No. 一星期 1 week. 你一共 altogether 有多少节课? Altogether, how many classes do you have?
Okay. 我有14节课。
啊, 14节课。 星期几的课最少?
星期二
what?
星期二我有最少课
the least few
few okay all right if it's 我有最少课 No, date. So, 星期一和星期五我有最少课
星期一和星期五我的课最少 or just 课最少 我的课最少 or 课最少
OK so 星期一和星期五 我的
My classes
我的课最少
那星期几你的课最多
星期二 我的课最多
You just said 星期二和星期五你的课最少 right?
No 星期一和星期五 我的课最少
那星期二
星期二我的课 最多
星期二你有几节课
我有五门课
You mean only on Tuesday you have 5 different courses
对
Wow 很多 OK, Michael, 明天你有几节课? 明天你有几节课?
明天没有, 没有节课。 明天没有课。
Yes, 明天没有课, yeah. 谢谢, Michael. Later we move to another section. OK, Janelle. Janelle, 今天你有什么课?
今天我有... Ooh, I have to name my classes. 心理学... 科汉语科Oh goodness, how do I name this one again? 韩语口语科，韩语口语科和what's this called again? And I wrote it down, you know. One more, there's one more.痛击睡课
哦，今天你有心理学课、汉语口语课和统计学课。
Yes.
好，来，心理学容易学吗 ？Or 心理学容易吗？
心理学很容易。
那统计学呢？
不是，统计学，不容易。
哦，不容易。OK，
<Yeah.
S 1> 心理学容易，统计学不容易。那汉语呢？汉语容易吗？
汉语不容易。
哎呦，哎，OK， 那行。一星期你一共有几节课？一星期你一共 altogether
哦，
一共有几节课？
一星期一共 ，Oh my gosh， 还是哦，两节课。
一星期 ，not many.
Oh wait, in the entire week.
Yes.
Or on Monday. Oh god, I thought that was Monday. My bad. Okay. Let me count then. Okay. 一星期一共，是 no sorry 是一。几课？
十七节 ，seventeen。
No， 十一。
哦，十一节课。
Yes。
OK， 展南，我喜欢星期二和星期五，因为星期二和星期五我的课不多。你呢？
Did you say something about music?
我喜欢星期二和星期五，因为 because 因为星期二和星期五我的课不多。你呢？
我 I only heard you say that you like.Tuesdays and Fridays because
yes 因为星期二Tuesday 和星期五 Friday、mm-hmm. 我的课 my classes 我的课不多、
oh,
不多
they're not a lot
yes 你呢
okay、mm-hmm. 我喜欢星期三，因为我没有课。
So you got 3 days off in a week?
No, I only have Wednesdays off. Did I say it right? I meant to say 星期三。Okay.
Yeah. So one day, Saturday, Sunday, 3 days off.
Oh, that, yes.
Lucky you. Then, last question, Janelle. 一星期你一共有多少汉语课？
Okay. 一星期一共一股。Wait. Okay. 一星期我有 how many? Okay. 色韩语科。
Sorry? Just flowers?
Or I have 4 Chinese classes in the week.
Really? You sure?
Yeah, I have the seminar on Tuesday, seminar on Thursday, this lab, and then, no, sorry, this tutorial, and then the lab in the evening today.
How many hours?
Well, for the lab, I believe it's 3 hours. This is 1 hour, and the seminars are 1 hour each.
不对，真的啊，不对。汉语语法课三节，三节，听力两节，口语一节。This is a standard course. 语法三节，三节 ，3 hours.
3 hours of
听力两节 ，2 hours. 口语一节 ，1 hour.That's the rule. That's the rule.
I only have tutorial one time though, I think.
Yes, tutorial one hour.
Okay. And then, oh, yes. Yeah, that's right. Then I have them. Yeah. Have
so、that. In total?
Oh, you were asking the hours. I thought you were asking. Okay.
节 also means, we can use 节 means hours. I mean, Ooh, for classes.、Okay. Yeah.
So that's 我有四 no sorry not 四 what's it called 六
六 what
六
节汉语课
六节哦、oh, 六节汉语课
yes
汉语课
yes 谢谢 Janelle 谢谢谢谢 Stephen。Stephen?
对老师。
啊哈，昨天你有什么课？
昨天。
昨天你有什么课
？What classes I had yesterday?
啊哈。
Let me check.
Stephen， 听不见，听不见。
哦、oh, ，对不起，my mic is on.昨天我有汉语语法和 animation I don't know how to say that in Chinese animation 和
okay
that's it just two classes
so two classesIn Chinese?
Oh, 昨天我有 二课。
两节课。两节课。Figure out those Chinese names, okay? In Chinese, your course is in Chinese. Stephen, 你不喜欢星期几？你不喜欢星期几 ？Like 我不喜欢星期四。因为课太多了。你呢
？Let's see. 我不喜欢。Monday or Tuesday? Tuesday. 我不喜欢星期二。
为什么？
为什么？
Mm-hmm.
Because classes are boring, I don't know what to say to Chinese.
什么什么什么
The Tuesday classes are boring. I don't know what to say that in Chinese. 星期、oh. 我星期二、
uh-huh.
和 How do you say boring?
无聊
无聊很无聊
因为星期二的课很无聊很无聊、
oh, sure.
，Yes。
Could you say also say lazy?
Yes, awesome. Yes, 没意思 or 无聊，无聊 boring or bored, 无聊。Yes.
谢谢。
Okay. Not finished. This.
I know.
How to say cat?
Cat, 猫
and a panda.
I don't remember panda. Let me see.
Bear, 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 bear. Xiong.
Xiong.
Bear in Chinese is Xiong. Xiong plus 猫 means panda. It's a 熊猫 is a bear, but they are gentle. They are as gentle as a cat. That's what 熊猫熊猫
猫
熊猫
熊
熊猫 Then okay, Stephen, continue. 你喜欢听什么音乐 ，Stephen？你喜欢听什么音乐？
听 is
to listen. 听 to listen. 你喜欢听什么音乐 ？Or 你喜欢什么音乐
？Let me see. 我喜欢听。R&B 和 K-pop.
Okay, yes. Stephen, 你有音乐光盘吗？你有音乐光盘吗？
我不有音乐光盘。
嗯，没有。
哦，没有，没有，没有 ，don't have.
Okay, cool.Stephen, 我有六支笔，我有六支笔，你有几支笔？你有几支笔
？There's too much. I have too much to count. I draw a lot. Let me just guesstimate. 我有。
什么？
Let's
say 500.
500.
嗯。快。
我有 what's 400。What's the word for pen again?
Meza word for pen.
What was it you said for pen? Meza word?
支。
我有五百支笔。我有五百支笔。
Yes. Where is it?Here, 支笔 pencil, 铅笔 Yes, Stephen 有五百支笔 Then, continue. Stephen, 你常常去哪个商场？你常常去哪个商场？商场。
Often in...
Shopping mall? Yes.
你常常去。
你常常去 to go.
Where do I go often? I don't go anywhere.
Then just tell me. Tell me your mind.
我常常。我常常
有的
是我常常是睡大学
你常常去大学
对。
OK. Stephen, 你跟谁学中文？
你跟谁？
嗯哼，你跟谁学中文？
学中文。
What
does shui mean again?
To study, to learn.
Study. Shui. study with repeat the
question. 你跟谁学中文? Who do you study Chinese with?
我...
Who teach you Chinese?
Okay.
你跟谁学中文?
我跟谁米娅老师中文？
我跟 continue， 我跟
wait， she's the study。
嗯哼。
我跟谁？
谁 ？That's who。
我跟 wait， she is the not she。
She
right?
means who？ Yes，
谁 study is
谁。
学 I'm mispronouncing it
学 like 学
我跟学do I say gun again?
OK, the structure 你跟谁 You see 谁 the question word is here So we don't have to change a lot. We just replace whom with the answer. 我跟 Michael 学中文，我跟 Janelle 学中文，我跟 Mia 老师 or 我跟郭老师学中文。That's the Chinese. You don't have to make a lot change. You just follow the structure and then answer it.
Okay,
now how to say follow me, Stephen?
Follow me?
Follow me? Or this way, please?
So it's 跟我
Come with me. Come.
来
跟我来 come with me or this way, please?Oh, follow me. 跟我来。那 one more, Stephen. 你跟谁是好朋友？
你跟谁是好朋友？
嗯
哼。
你跟谁是好朋友？
我跟谁？
Yes, who's your friend?
是的。
你跟谁 ？You with whom are friends? 你跟谁是好朋友？
你跟谁 ？Janelle 和 Michael 朋友。
我跟 Michael 和 Janelle
我跟 Michael 和 Janelle 朋友
是好朋友。Yes, or.Michael 和 Janelle 是我的好朋友。Yeah. OK, 谢谢 Stephen, 谢谢。Janelle.
是老师。
水果。
I'm sorry.
水果 fruit.
Oh, fruits?
哎，那 Janelle, you sell fruit.Okay, I'm the guest. Okay. 老板，你好。
你
有什么水果？
我有苹果、葡萄I don't know any more fruits. Banana? 菠萝
yes.
That's banana again, oh my gosh.
Banana? we learn.
Oh, oh, 橡胶, 橡胶.
Yeah. Okay.
Which other fruit exists?
Papaya.
Oh, oh, mango.
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 Okay, 好，老板，芒果多少钱一斤？
芒果。How much it costs, right?
You are the seller.
I, okay, okay.
芒果多少钱一斤？
芒果。I do remember how to, I do remember the structure or the words for that matter.
芒果多少钱一斤？Follow this structure. Just replace the question word. 芒果 money 一斤。
Okay. 芒果多少
多少
钱 Wait, what?
多少钱 means how much?
Oh, 芒果三千一斤。
三千一斤。
I'm sorry, I don't know much manga, so.
Okay, okay. 太贵了，老板，太贵了。那苹果多少钱一斤？
芒果，两千一斤。Oh my god.
Okay, 芒果两千一斤。那老板，苹果多少钱一斤
？Okay, see, there are not many apples here in Jamaica, so I'm gonna have to make this 韩国。苹果多少 ？No, sorry, 苹果，四千一斤。
Okay, 四千一斤。好的，我要三斤芒果和。两斤苹果一共多少钱
？OK， 苹果和芒果，一共六千 ，Is that it?
Really?
Two plus four, six. What am I?
You're gonna broke.
What? Wait, what? If I'm selling my apples for...
我要, listen, 我要三斤芒果, 两斤苹果。
Oh, I get it, I get it. Okay. 6 plus 8, so that's 14. Okay.一共十四千。
How to say this number?
Okay, I see your point. Qian is also 1,000, right? Wait.
Qian means...
Wait, no, like...Wait.
One. Over
10,000. So. Oh, Wait, no, actually.
14,000.
Okay. 14,000.
Yes. 14,000. 我给你15,000.我给你15,000。你找我多少
wait, how much money are you giving? Sorry.
15,000。
Oh, 15.
你找我多少？你找我多少？
我找你。
Mm-hmm. Yes, yes.
Oh,
yes, 我找你一千一千。谢谢 Janelle， 谢谢 Michael。Michael， Michael， 一斤、okay. 一斤是多少克？
一斤 please go again。
一斤是多少克？
一斤是多少克？一斤是五百。
五百
克。
Yes， 一磅是多少斤？一磅。
磅。
啊哈 ，one pound。
OK， 一磅是。I don't know what to say. Point. All right. R point. R. Yeah, it's 2.2 kilograms, which is two. Yes. It's. 一磅是. 二千. 二百斤. Isn't that the case? One pound is 2. No. Oh no, it's 1 kilogram is 2.2 pounds. Oh.
Yeah.
Okay. Let me do a quick division. Oh, okay, so 0 Iban. 一磅是 四十五。
Really? One pound to grams.
One pound
to jin.
Oh, to 500 to.
Yeah. Okay. 一磅是0.9斤。一磅是0.9斤，零点九斤。
Okay. So 一磅是0.9斤。
That.How to say kg, kilogram in Chinese?
Kilogram?
公斤。
公斤。
公斤。那一公斤等于多少斤？
一公斤是两斤。
Yes, 一公斤是两斤。那You are the bar at the coffee shop.
Okay.
你好，先生，我想喝杯咖啡。
请在说边。
我想来杯咖啡。
我想来。
杯。
我想来一杯咖啡。
我想来一杯咖啡。
Hold on. I think the question says you came, you want to come for a cup of coffee?
Yes.
对。我有一杯咖啡。
You sell coffees.
I'm the seller?
Yes, you're the seller.
Oh, I thought that. Okay. 你有几杯咖啡
？Okay, 我要两杯咖啡，一杯大的，一杯小的。
好。一杯大的， 三十元。
三十元，嗯哼，那小的呢？
小杯是
十元，
十五元。
十五元，先生，你有什么咖啡？你有什么咖啡？
我有Blue Mountain 咖啡，
蓝山咖啡
啊，
蓝山 Blue 蓝 Mountain
啊，蓝山 yeah Blue Mountain 啊，我有蓝山咖啡，我喝中国咖啡，
喝中国咖啡，请问您有卡布奇诺咖啡吗？
卡布奇诺。卡布奇诺咖啡，我没有卡布奇诺。
哦，没有卡布奇诺，那好吧，我要一杯大的蓝山咖啡和一杯小的蓝山咖啡，一共多少钱？
一共四十五元。
四十五元，请问有面包吗？
我有面包。
有蛋糕吗？
啊，没有蛋糕。
啊，一个面包多少钱？
一包面包是五十元。
五十元 ，OK， 谢谢先生，谢谢。先生，您知道哪里卖中文音乐光盘吗？
音乐光盘在左边的。
在左边。
在左边。
哦，左边的店音乐光盘贵吗？
啊。光盘啊，左边的音乐光盘不贵。
你知道在哪儿可以买报纸吗？
我不知道。
你不知道哦。好的，谢谢先生，谢谢，祝您生活愉快。
祝你
生活愉快。Have a great day or good day. Yes, 生活愉快。OK, 谢谢。OK, so, and your life, your philosophy about your life, Michael? 人生哲学是什么？
我的One moment. 我的 人生哲学是坚持不懈的努力总会有回报。
哦，坚持什么？
坚持什么？哦，我的啊，坚持啊。
坚持不懈的努力。What did you say? Your life philosophy?
Oh, okay. 我的人生哲学是坚持不懈的努力，总会有回报。
Excellent. Yes, I understand. Okay, Janelle.你的人生哲学是什么？
I still don't understand the assignment. What did you mean by philosophy of life? As in...
Michael, please explain.
Like, what you go by. My philosophy is a consistent hard work. Always pays off. So...
Oh, like
that. Yeah.
Oh. Do I have one?
Do I have one? Okay, doesn't okay. matter. Next week in Chinese, Janelle and Steph, 你们的人生哲学是什么? And also, for next week, daily routine, your daily routine. What time you wake up, you eat breakfast, you brush your teeth, you pick one day, just pick one day to describe it. What time you go to bed, you go to school, you go to see your friend or something.Any questions? Yes.
None yes. this time. 没有.
Okay. And the next week we must quick. We have to move faster so that we can finish all. Yes. Okay. 谢谢 Janelle, 谢谢 Michael, 谢谢 Stephen.
谢谢。
谢谢
老师，
谢谢。
周末愉快。
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 再见，再见。
再见。
再见。
再见。